Two lionesses, one young male, feeding on this buffalo carcass. I'm not sure how much you heard last time we were live with him. Very lucky to have come in here and seen him. It's the two Tsalala lionesses and a young male from the same pride. They're seemingly out of territory and not basically where they should be. They don't really have an established territory, and they're kind of in the Styx pride territory and the Nguhuma pride territory, and so they're looking a little bit nervous. And look at that one there. Look how amber her eyes are, like our friend from the Nguhuma pride. She's very pale though, and so easily identifiable. And the hyenas apparently had a go at this carcass this morning, but they have since absconded in the face, I think, of these, possibly of these lions. Very nice indeed to have an experience like this. Matimba killed this buffalo, I think, and then they ate it only for the extent probably of, you know, they ate a little bit last night, at least yesterday morning, and then they disappeared yesterday afternoon, and then they came back and had a bit of a bite to eat last night, and then they left. We don't know why they left. I think it's simply because they're nervous. They don't want to be in one place at any one time. They're in very good condition, though. And then the hyenas came, and they couldn't believe their luck. They ate a whole lot of this. It wouldn't have been from our clan of hyenas. It would have probably been from the Arathusa slash Elephant Plains clan of hyenas, very big clan. And then these three lionesses came in and chased off, or two lionesses and one young male, chased off the hyenas. They'll have melted off into the bushes around here somewhere. And you can see that they're looking pretty nervous. They're not eating with complete comfort. And especially the older one, that tailless lioness. She's looking around, keeping an eye out. In the background, you can maybe hear the elephants calling. This is not the whole Tsalala pride. I think there are a few more of them. There were certainly three young males at one stage. Where they've disappeared off to, I'm not really sure. But we were very lucky.